Warm wishes to one and all. Today's our topic is based upon the factors, number of factors. Okay, next number of even factor, number of odd factor, and okay, sum of factor and product of the factor. How we can find sum of the factors and product of the factor? Okay, here we already told what is meant by factor. Okay, what is factor? Another name means divisor. Okay, just here one the. Okay, here. What is meant by factor means already we told when we are taking any number. For example, okay, I am taking a 6. 6 is divisible by 1 and it is divisible by 2 and it is divisible by 3 and it is divisible by 6. These numbers are called factors of 6. Okay, what are the factors of 6 means 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 6. Okay, here how many factors are there means 4 factors are there. Okay, in the same way, if they are given some other number, for example, 8, they are given. What are 8 factors means? Okay, 1, 2, 4, 8. Okay, what are the factors of 12? Okay, 12 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. That means what? How many factors are there for 12 means here? 6 number of factors. 6 factors are there. Okay, what are the 6 factors means? These are the factors. Okay, how many factors for 8 means 4 factor. Okay, here 4 factors are there. Okay, just in the same way, how many divisors? Nothing but factor is nothing but divisor, we can call. Okay, how many divisors for 6 and how many divisors for 8 and how many divisors for 12? Means here, when it is smallest number means we can say it is easily. Okay, when they are given any largest number, okay, any largest number. For example, they are given, okay, one of the number is 72. For example, 72 is given. 72 is given. How many number of factors are there for 72? Means, okay, we can check. 1 it is divisible, 2 it is divisible, next 3 it is divisible, next 4 it is divisible or not, we can check. 4 it is divisible. Like that, we can check and we can write. Means, it will take so much of time. Then we have to say, okay, how many number of factors are there for this number? Means by using prime factorization, okay, then after we can say it is easy, number of factors, how we can find. Okay, just here one, the first do the prime factorization. What is the prime factorization of 72 means? 2 table, here it is how many times means? Okay, 36 times. Okay, again here it is 2 table, how many times means? Okay, 18 times. Okay, 18 times. Next, again 2 table, here it is how many times means? 9 times. Okay, again it is 3 table, 3 times. Okay, just here on the okay, 72, 2 table how many times means? 36 times. 2 table how many times means? 18 times. 2 table how many times means? 9 times. 9, 3 table how many times means? 3. 3 is a prime number, then we can stop there. Then what is prime factorization of 72 means? 72 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. That is nothing but what we can write? 2 cube into 3 square. Okay, 2 cube into 3 square. Okay, now we can observe what is prime factorization of 72 means. We got it. Okay, 2 cube into 7 square. That means every composite number can be written as a product of prime numbers. Okay, we can write in the prime factorization. Then what we are getting here? What we are getting, for example, n is the number we are writing in the prime factorization. How we are writing means some prime number p1 whole power n1 into p2 whole power n2 into p3 whole power n3 into and so on. Okay, and so on. That means every composite number we can write in the form of prime factorization is how we are getting a prime number power something into prime number for something only. On that means that one only. P1 means here prime number, p2 means here prime number, here p3 means prime number. Okay, here. Okay, 72, they are writing 2 power 3 into 3 power 2. That means only 2 numbers, 2 P1 and P2 you can take. Okay, for example, some other number they are given. Some other number they are given, that is 30. Okay, for example, 30 they are given. What is prime factorization of 30 means? 2 table, here it is how many times means? 15 times. Okay, 3 table, here it is how many times means? 5 times. That means here 30 can be written as 2 into 3 into 5. That means here 2 power 1 into 3 power 1 into 5 power 1. That means it can be written as P1 power N1 into P2 power N2 into P3 power N3. Okay, what is P1? Means here 2. What is P2? Here means 3. What is P3 means here? 5. In the same way here, once of the any composite number can be written as a prime factorization means we are getting like this form only or not. Means n is equal to P1 power n1 into P2 power n2 into P3 power n3 into and so on. How many number of prime factors we can get? That many we can write. Okay. Next. Okay. If the number is in the form of like this, that means n they are given in a prime factorization, then we want to say number of factors. Number of factors is equal to what is formula means n1 plus 1 into n2 plus 1 into n3 plus 1 into and so on. That means up to how many number of factors they are given, that much we need to take. For example, we want to find 72. How many factors? 72 can be written as 2 cube into 3 square. That means once you can observe, it is in the form of P1 power N1 into P2 power N2. Okay, that means here what is N1 value means 2. What is N2 value means, N1 value is 3 and N2 value is 2. Okay, we want to find the number of factors. What is number of factors means N1 plus 1 into N2 plus 1 into N3 plus 1 and so on. Okay, here we are taking only two factors. Okay, P1 and P2, that means we have to write what is number of factors here. Formula means N1 plus 1 into N2 plus 1. Okay, third number not there, that's why you don't need to write next term. That means number of factors of 72 is equal to N1 plus 1 into N2 plus 1. Okay, what is N1 here? What is N1 means 3 plus 1 into N2, 2 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is 4 into 3. 4 into 3, 12. That means 12 factors are there. Okay, that means here how many number of factors are there for 72 means 12 factors. Okay, when you write all the factors, how many number of factors we can get means 12 factors we can get. Okay, we can check this example by 6. Okay, then we can get it is correct or not, we can check. Just here on the okay, we know 6 factors. What are the 6 factors? We know what are the 6 factors means 1, comma 2, comma 3, comma 6. That means number of factors are 4 factors. Okay, 6 prime factorization is 2 into 3. That means it is 2 power 1 into 3 power 1. That means it is in the form of P1 power N1 into P2 power N2. Okay, what is N1 means 1, what is N2 means 1. Okay, number of factors of 6 is equal to N1 plus 1 into N2 plus 1. Then what you are getting, N1 means 1 plus 1 into 1 plus 1. Just here one to the 2 into 2, 2 into 2 is 4. Means 4 factors we are getting are not. Means number of factors of any number they are asking means first we need to do prime factorization. Okay, that prime factorization is in the form of n is equal to P1 power N1, P1 power N1 into P2 power N2 and into P2 P3 power N3 into and so on. Whenever they are given like this form. Okay, for example, before we wrote 30 prime factorization means what you are getting here, it is 2 into 3 into 5 we are getting. That means 2 power 1 into 3 power 1 into 5 power 1. That means it is in the form of P1 power N1 into P2 power N2 into P3 power N3. Okay, if it is containing another term means we can write one more term. Then we have to take a formula P4 power N power 4 and so on. Okay, that means number of prime factors we are getting we need to observe. Okay, just here once of the, then after we want to find the number of factor. How many number of factors are there for given number means just we can write this formula. N1 plus 1 into N2 plus 1 into N3 plus 1 and so on. That means how many number of prime factors we can observe, then that many factors we can write here. That means then once the we are taking the 72. 72 is equal to 2 cube into 3 square. Here it is in the form of P1 power N1 into P2 power N2. N1 is equal to 3, N2 is equal to 2. Then we have to find number of factor. What is number of factor means N1 plus 1 into N2 plus 1. What is N1 value means 3 plus 1 into 2 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is 4, 2 plus 1 is 3. Okay, 4, 3 is 12. That means how many number of factors are there for 72 means? Okay, 12 factors are there. Just here one to the. Now we want to find out how many number of factors for any given number they are given means. First we need to write in the form of prime factorization. How we can write means? Okay, this is the number we are writing in the form of p1 power n1 into p2 power n2 into p3 power n3 into and so on. That means how many number of prime factors we can get for prime factorization, that many you can write. Okay, after that we want to find the number of factors means we can use the formula n1 plus 1 into n2 plus 1 into n3 plus 1 and so on. Up to how many number of factors prime factors we are getting in the prime factorization, that many we need to write. Okay, next we want to find number of odd factors. What is number of odd factors means? Just here one of the we are taking a 6 is the number. Okay, how what are the factors are there for 6 means 1, 2, 3, 6. In that factor how many number of factors are odd? That means here one of the okay 1 and 3 are odd. That means 2 factors are odd and 2 factors are even. Okay, that means how many number of odd factors are there for the given number. For example, before what we are getting, 72 can be written as 2 cube into 3 square only. No? Prime factorization of this one is 2 cube into 3 square. Okay, that means here how many number of odd factors are there for 72? How many number of even factors are there for 72 means? Just how we can find in just here one of the 6 prime factorization is 2 into 3 only. No? Okay, number of odd factors is equal to what we can write means okay, observe the odd prime factors that means except to all are odd numbers only in prime number. That means except to what are the numbers are there means just here one of the 3 is the prime number. Okay, just here one of the 3 power what is there? 1. Okay, that one we need to take. That means here we have to take n1 plus 1, n2 plus 1 and so on. That means where, what is n1 and n2 and n3 means odd factors power. Odd factor powers. Just here one of the, for example, here one of the, we are taking 72 is equal to 2 power 3 into 3 square. Okay, 72 is equal to 2 power 3 into 3 square. We have to take only odd factor powers. Odd factor means odd prime factor powers. Odd prime factor. Okay, here we can write odd prime factor power we need to take. Okay, odd prime factor power means here what we are getting, this is n1 we can take. Okay, just here one other, then what you are getting? Okay, 2 plus 1, that means number of odd factors. Number of odd factors is, okay, only one prime number factor we are getting. For example, okay, 30 we are taking. 30 can be written as 2 into 3 into 5. That means here odd prime factor, 2 then. 2 prime numbers are there. Then we have to take how, okay. How many odd factors are there for 30? Means just here once of the n1 plus 1. Here n1 means odd prime factor power we need to take. n1 plus 1 into n2 plus 1. That means here once of the 2 into 2. That is 4 odd prime factors are there for 30. Okay, we want to find 72. How many odd prime factors? 72 odd prime factors. Odd prime factors, what is there means 3 square only. That is how many prime factors? Okay, how many factors are odd means 2 plus 1, 3. 3 factors are odd for 72. Okay, only three factors are odd for 72. Okay, in the same way, just we want to find the even number of factors. We want to find the even number of factor. Even number of factor. Number of even factors. Even factors. Number of even factors means when you know the total factors, this is a by using this one and this one looking like a same only. Here what is n1 and what is n2 and what is n3 means powers of prime factorization, whatever it is any number. Okay, when you want to find odd factor, we have to take n1 and n2 are odd prime factor powers only we need to take. Okay, here even factor. What is even factor means? Total number of factors minus number of odd factors. Okay, just here one of the total number of factors minus odd factor. Why? Because just here one of the total number of factors we know. That means in that we have to remove odd factor, that is nothing but even factors only are not. Okay, for example, before what we are getting 72 total number of factors, how many we are getting means 12 factors we are getting. Okay, 72 for 72 we are getting total number of factors 12 factors. Okay, 12 factor. In that how many are odd factors means 3 odd factor. How many are even factor means total minus 3. Total minus odd factor. Total is 12 and odd factors are 12. Sorry, 3. Total is 12 and odd factors are 3. That means we have to remove these two. Sorry, subtract these two. Then what we are getting means number of even factors of 72. Of 72 is 12 minus 3. 12 minus 3. 12 minus 3 means how much means? 9 even factors are there for 72. Okay. How many number of even factors are there means 9 even factors are there for 72. Okay. Now we can observe the product of factors. Product of factors. Okay, how we can find the product of factor? First, what is product of factor? Means first here, just here one of the, just I am taking 6 is the example. Okay, 6 factor, what are they means? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 6. Okay, product of the factors means we have to multiply the factors. Okay, what is that? 1 into, 2 into, 3 into, 6. When you multiply, these are all what we are getting. Okay, just what we are getting? 1, 2 are 2, 2 3 are 6, 6 6 are 36. That means when they are given a smallest number means you can write the factors and multiply. It is easy. If they are given any largest number, we want to multiply all the factors, then what we are getting answer. Means how we can find? Means just same thing. First we need to observe the prime factorization. Okay, then what we are getting is p1 power n1 into p2 power n2 into p3 power n3. We can get like this prime factorization. After that, what we are finding? Okay, number of factors we can denote it by d of n. That means the number of divisors of n or number of factors. Divisors and factor same only. Okay, number of factors we can denote it by d of n. This is nothing but number of factors. Okay, number of factors. Number of factors is denoted by d of n. We want to find the product of the factors. Okay, product of the factors. Product of the factors, we have a formula. What is that means? Number, what number they are given? Power 1 by 2 into d of n. That means number power half into number of the factor. That means, for example, we can go with 6. 6 only. Just what is number given is 6. Power half into number of factors. Number of factors are 4. Okay, when you do number of factors, how we can find? Already we told. Okay, n1 plus 1 into n2 plus 1 into, then when you simplify this one, here it is how many times? 2 times. That means 6 square is answer. 6 square is nothing but 36. That means, we want to find the product of the factors. Means what we can use formula means n power half into d of n. N power half into d of n. What is d of n means? Number of factor. How we can find the number of factor means already we told before. Okay, next, in the same way we given 72 can be written as 2 cube into 3 square we wrote. Okay, number of factors, how many we are getting means 12 factor. That means d of n, how much we are getting? 12. Okay, just we want to find the product of the factors of 72 is equal to what we can write means? N means 72 whole power half into d of n. D of n means how many number of factors? 12 factors. That means here it is how much? 6. That means what we can get? 72 power 6. Okay, 72 is multiplied 6 times of what we are getting. That is the answer. When you multiply, we are getting the factors are 72. That means answer is 72 power 6. Okay. Next we can observe sum of the factors. Sum of the factors. What is sum of the factors? Means just I'll go with the example only. Same 6 I am taking. What are the 6 factors means? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 6. When you add 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6 is equal to how much we are getting means 12. Okay, when they are given a smallest number means we can write the factors and after we can add, we can get 12. It is easy. Okay, if they are given same in the same way 72 they are given, how much sum of the factors means we want to do means it will take a somewhat more time. Okay, how we can find? That means sum of the factors. Okay, sum of the factors, how we can find means just here. First, anything, first we have to do prime factorization P1 power N1 into P2 power N2 into, okay, we got it the prime factorization of given number. Okay, we got it the prime factorization of given number. That means sum of the factors. Sum of the factors of N is equal to, what is formula means? Just here one of the P1 power N1 plus 1 minus 1 by P1 minus 1. Now once okay, one can remember this one means remaining all we can write easy. Just P2 power N2 plus 1 minus 1 by P2 minus 1. And so on. That to, up to how many number of prime factors we can get, that many we can get. Okay, for example, we can go with 6. Okay, 6 prime factorization, what we can write means 2 into 3. That is 2 power 1 into 3 power 1. It is nothing but P1 power N1 into P2 power N2. Okay. Just we want to find sum of the factors of 6. Factors of 6. Okay. Sum of the factors are 6. 6 factors. What is prime factorization? Means 2 power 1 into 3 power 1. That means P power N1. P means 2. P1 means 2. P2 means 3. N1 is 1 and N2 is 1. Just we can substitute in this formula P1 means 2 power, okay, N1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 1, P1 minus 1 means 2 minus 1 into, okay, P2 means 3 power N2 plus 1, okay, 1 plus 1 minus 1 by 3 minus 1. Okay, here only 2 factors we are getting, that's why we are writing 2, only 2. Okay, if we are getting one more factor means we can write one more. Okay, then when you simplify this one, okay, 2 power 1 plus 1 means 2, 2 power 2 is 4, 4 minus 1 is 3 by 2 minus 1 is 1, okay, 3 by 1 into, okay, 3 power 1 plus 1 is 2, 3 square means 9, 9 minus 1 is 8 by, what you are getting, 3 minus 1 is 2, okay, just we can simplify, 2 table here it is 4 times, 3 4s are 12, just we got it. Already sum of the factors is equal to 12. In the same way, we want to find okay, sum of the factors of 72. Sum of the factors of 72 I want. 72. Okay, already we told 72. 72 prime factorization, how we are writing? 2 cube into 3 square. That means P1 power N1 into P2 power N2. Okay, what is P1 here? 2. And what is P2 here? 3. What is N1 means 3? What is N2 means 3? Okay, sorry, N2 means 2. Just we can substitute 72. Sum of the factors of 72 means just you can write 2 power. Okay, N1 plus 1. That is 3 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 into, okay, P2. P2 means 3. 3 power, okay, 2 plus 1 minus 1 by 3 minus 1. Okay, when you simplify this one, what you are getting? 2 power 4. 2 power 4. 2 power 4 means 16. 16 minus 1. 15 by 1 into, okay, next here what you are getting, 3 power 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 power 3 is 27, 27 plus, sorry, 27 minus 1 is 26 by 2, 26 by 2 means here it is 13, that means 15 into 13 is the answer, 15, 13 is, okay, 15, 13 is 150 plus 45, 150 plus 45 is 195, that means answer is 195. That means when you add the sum of all the factors of 72, we can get 195. Thank you.